Without giving a number, how attractive are you? Best of Reddit, daily new uploads. Subscribe and like for more. Just do it. My mommy thinks I'm very handsome. So does mine. And I look like a chicken nugget. Whenever someone says I look kinda like a celebrity, it always comes with a caveat. Like, you look like Leo DiCaprio if his face was chubby. If you are enjoying the video, subscribe and hit the bell to be notified of my new videos. If he was stung by bees. Growing up, my nickname was Steph Curry, not because I could shoot a basketball well, but because I sort of resembled him, especially the hair when his was grown out in 2016. Went on a cruise and everybody I met my age called me Steph. That year I could shoot like him too. I was dropping 16 in games of 3v3s to 21 via deep shots on that boat. Best basketball moments of my life. I suck now as I haven't played basketball much for almost 2 years, but now I don't get that nickname anymore lol. Attractive enough to be vaguely aware that some people are into me, but not confident enough to believe that anyone talking to me is. Edit, attractive enough for silver. Thank you, that feels about right. I knew that if I scrolled down enough, I wouldn't have to answer myself. LOL at me. Walmart Brad Pitt. I'm just thinking Fat Thor right now LOL. Anyone who says they wouldn't do Chris Hemsworth with a dad bod is fucking lying. I'm a straight dude, but, it depends, would he be a gentle lover? Number, he'd bring the thunder. With or without the Led Zepp track as backing though, the same as any skinny white guy with brown hair. Put on a red flannel shirt, that'll do the trick. I find blue works for me. This feels like a personal attack. Curl your brown hair, smoke something enough in the day so that your eyes look tired and red and you could have a solid lead for Twitter's white boy of the month. About as attractive as a men's bathroom at a rock concert. Thoroughly used but not taken care of. If you put a chocolate cake, an apple pie, and some banana bread on the counter, I'm the banana bread. Delicious? Yeah, but not as appealing. I see you. Banana pun. Says who I'd eat banana bread over chocolate cake any day. Plot twist, chocolate cake is often too dry, and apple pie too sugary. Even the most bog standard banana bread is sweet and moist. You are the humble cake hero in this scenario. IDK, I can have a slice or two of chocolate cake. I can have a slice or two of some bomb apple pie, and X200B. But I can eat a motherfucking of some fire banana nut bread. If you are enjoying the video, subscribe and hit the bell to be notified of my new videos. That's very attractive. Right? I became instantly wet upon reading his or her username. Us green one need to stick together. Let's start an association. Attractive enough I found someone to marry me and have kids with, but not attractive enough to get out of a speeding ticket. Relatable. Wish I could say the same. You got out of the ticket? LOL. I have a good personality. Me. Then I realize that I'm depressed so it wouldn't be a great long-term solution so I just stay single and know that I have a good personality. As a 20-year-old, women would ask me out. As a 40-year-old, it looks like I ate those women. The perfect crime. Attractive enough for everyone to like my best friend. Yup, the unintended wing woman. Don't mean to be but at least one of us can get laid. It's always a, I'd make Quasimodo look like a photomodel. I'm gonna need you to send nudes. I have long been considering posting a picture on my thumb. It is nude, after all. Yes daddy. Cheese sandwich. I'm pretty hot. If gangly awkward stick figures are your thing. Chili and agony. Shirt on or shirt off chili? Or mailman chili? Whichever one is the hottest. Mailman chili. So, surprisingly jacked. Our unexpected edges place. Don't forget to leave your comment. This is giving me anxiety. People say I look like The Rock, from their garden. If Brian May was a woman. If I asked someone out, they'd reply with my username. If I decided to pursue a career in stripping, people would throw heaps and handfuls of their hard-earned money at me, to keep my clothes on. I'm an uglier version of Danny DeVito. Aren't we all? True. Danny DeVito is really hot. https://www.reddit.com/r/askreddit/comments/drl6m8 /which/underscore/celebrity/underscore/gives/backslash/underscore/gives/backslash/underscore/wires/you/backslash/underscore/quickest/backslash/underscore/bonobackslash/underscore/once/slash/right/square/bracket/open/bracket/http://www.reddit.com/r/ask/reddit/comments/drl6m8/which/celebrity/gives/you/the/quickest/boner/once. That was some serious internet teamwork, holy shit. If you dialed my attractiveness on a rotary phone, you might take what George Carlin described as the free ride all the way back. Obscure enough, attractive enough to get plenty of interest from the opposite sex, not attractive enough that that attention holds when my more attractive friends show up. You know, when all the pencils are facing the same way in the box, apart from that one different colored, slightly shorter pencil facing the other way, I'm that one fucking pencil. My lasagna brings all the girls to my yard, but they don't stay in my yard. I'm between fat Chris Pratt and fit Chris Pratt. So, between a 9 and a 10, gay guys hit on me. Without making an effort, I am invisible in a crowd. When I do my hair and makeup, cars stop to let me cross the road and I don't have to ever hold a door open myself. Without making an effort, I am invisible in a crowd. When I do my hair and makeup, my husband thinks I'm cute, but I'm still invisible in a crowd because I'm a woman over 35. Attractive enough that you probably want my number. Winking face. Gay. Perfect. So am I. Smooth. Kingdoms full of women and led by women would wage wars and burn each other's kingdoms to ground just to get a glimpse of me. Just to feel the air that touched me. To bathe in water I took shower with. I could go on. But I think I have made my point. Dog, we have dog over here, guys, right here, it's a dog. I'm attractive enough for my uncle to fuck. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like and hit the bell for more videos, comment your views.